What's up, guys? It's your boy. I'm Legend here, or you can call me George. Whatever you guys would like to obviously call me. How are you guys doing? I'm bringing you such an amazing gameplay. It is SMR ready. You guys are wondering, you're using the SMR? So it's obviously just going to be like a short little nuclear.
Friendly UAV.
See, the longer the video, you're probably thinking, well, okay, it's a gun streak. Maybe a double of a gun streak. But it's not. It's a triple nuclear. Yeah, I know. Insane. Okay? Now, you guys are wondering, you guys will be seeing a lot of gameplays on slums, and you'll be seeing a lot of, gameplays against these, like, a few of these kids, like the Fletcher and Oski kid, or whatever his name is, I don't know, or that Anson. You see a lot of gameplays of them in, and you guys are wondering, wait, why are we going to see a lot of gameplays of them in? Not a lot of gameplays, there's like, I don't know, there's just a few, okay, there's like three. And the reason for that is because, obviously, this was the beginning match, we pressed random, and we got this. So then you obviously have another match to, like, see, you know, what you get. Previously played map. So we had, this. And then we left again, and we got slums on the very first map. And these kids got merged with us. And, yo, we were going mental. We were like, holy shit, these kids got merged with us? What the fuck, dude? And we were super happy. We were like, off our shit. Like, we were so, like, down. We were just so happy that these kids were, like, in our lobby. And we were so grateful that these just shit kids were in our lobby, generally. But, these nuclears are, like, both, all three of them are, like, 2 minutes long. But it's a kill chain for you guys, which I was hoping that would make it a lot quicker. I was hoping to, come on, please be, like, under 2 minutes. Look at, please, please, please. But it wasn't. That's unfortunate, but... Either way, I hope you guys appreciate this. This should be on the Rust Clan channel. And I genuinely think that this is probably my best ever gameplay, any COD. Because, come on, it's rare that you ever see an SMR gameplay, and it's just insane. But I really want to give a shout out to a few people. Now, I want to give a shout out to my friend Sam XBL, Sam Goes Ham. His link will be in the description below to go watch him. He was in this game, he was in all of my games that I got. I had two triples yesterday, by the way, guys. He was in all those gameplays. He's in all of my doubles. Excite is in most of the gameplays that I had yesterday, too. He's in my triple and this triple. NSI Frack, who was in a few gameplays I think I got Saturday. Something, I don't know, but either way, like, these guys are all in my gameplays, and I just quickly want to give a shout out to, Razor Pumpers, or Iron Pumpers. Like, this guy has been pushing for the triple, and I really hope he gets it, because he so deserves one. He's had way more doubles than me, but I guess I just got the God Lobby at first, and you guys were thinking, come on, man, stop, like, taunting him, come on, that's just, like, but no, I'm being serious, man, I really just, like, we've been good friends since the beginning of Black Ops 2, and I really wanted to get the triple, and once he gets the triple, man, I'm gonna be happy, I'm gonna be satisfied with life. He's such a good friend of mine, so all these other three players that I mentioned, Sam, Frack, and X-Lite. But gameplay, well, my commentary is coming up to an end, guys. Yeah, it's coming up to an end. Either way, guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, and unfortunately, guys, I forgot to leave the scoreboard, but just make sure you put scoreboard in the comments below. Either way, guys, it's been your boy Legend. I'm out. Orbital VSAT online.
feeling for real. It feel like I ain't even broke a seal. Cause when you drive hits, they want you to pick up the bill. Now my life is in Maryland, my heart is in Chicago. New York state of mind, but out LA, man, that's where I go. When I need to lay this shit down, so much on my mind, that's the reason I'm sitting now. Finally running the game and everybody tripping now. But I could give a damn, I got they bitches dripping now. My where we sipping now. Yeah, we came a long way. I know a lot of people thought they'd never see the day that we get big like Notorious. Cause we battle like warriors in a state of euphoria. My team is so fucking glorious. So I'ma love life while you live life. Cause I ain't perfect, but I do my best to live it right, yeah. Yeah, I should have took the time to understand the world, but I was just too busy trying to understand the girls. Yeah.